hello, hello, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. As you can tell, I am far, far away on a mini vacay. I'm currently in St. Martin. Actually got invited to hang out with some friends, and I'm super excited. This is my first time here on this island, and I must say it's beautiful. So I wanted to share this experience with you guys. There's so much going on, child. Please excuse the hair, because the humidity out here, it's like literally 85 degrees on another level out here. So but yeah, so it's super, super humid here, and so I'm super excited to be here. This is my first time on the island, and so far I can say it is beautiful, and I wanted to share this experience with you guys. So I don't know where to begin. Maybe I should just give you guys a tour of the house that we're staying in, and it's so gorgeous. So let's start this tour, shall we? Let's first start with my room. So here's the bedroom, one of the bedrooms. Comes with a TV. You can tell I've been pre-gaming because we're going out tonight for dinner. It has a bathroom, the shower, private shower, and also a bathroom, private bathroom, toilet. So let's go outside. Let's check outside and see what's going on. Because this view that I wake up to, that I'm going to be waking up to every morning, is amazing. I hear all these chirping. Sun is about to go down. There's a tennis court over there. I don't know if you can see it, but I'll definitely take y'all tomorrow when it's bright. Here's the pool area. Gorgeous, that leads into the house. There's also another bedroom on this side. There's also another bedroom upstairs. I'm gonna make y'all view that bedroom. But yeah, it's like an open living room space. Just look at this view, it's gorgeous. So then there's a little dining area, open kitchen. We also have a shower here. There's a jacuzzi. Other seating area here. We also have a barbecue grill here. Then we have an open bar space for the kitchen. It's super cute. So here's the living room space. Remember the other bedroom I was telling you guys? It's up here in the circular. Staircase. I was gonna take this bedroom, but I decided not to because it doesn't have a private bathroom. But this is it. So I decided to take the other bedroom downstairs. And it's super cute. Each room has AC in it. TV, of course. I'm looking crazy. But yeah, this is the space. This is the kitchen. Super cute. And you have a beautiful view out here on this side that faces out to the pool. So that's the tour of the house that we're staying in. Now I'm about to get ready because we're going to head out for dinner at 7 o'clock. And yeah, I have no clue what I'm wearing because it is extremely hot out here. But anyway, I'll be back, you guys. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Subscribe, because there's so much more to come. Good morning, folks. So last night was super dope. Ended up going to a couple of spots, restaurants on the island, and one was Sao. I believe I'm saying it correctly. That spot was pretty good. I ended up getting like a shrimp crab fried rice. Also, it's your typical Japanese sushi spot. Had these interesting desserts. Then we ended up going to another spot. I can't remember the name, but that spot was phenomenal. The drinks was on point. And then ended up coming back and passing out. I was exhausted. So today we are actually heading to, we're gonna head to a yacht. And yeah, so that's the plan for today. I'm actually getting ready right now, and we're gonna head out soon, and can't wait to share this experience with you guys, because you guys are going on the boat with me today. Anyway, stay tuned. Actually, let's go, actually, because I'm running late. Let me be I can be your woman. Let me be your woman. I can be your woman. What you need? She gives tenfold. Come here, papa, plant your seed. She can grow right from the womb of family. Grow by love and overlooked and unappreciated. You see, you can reciprocate. I got delicious taste. You need a woman's touch in your place. Just protect her and keep her safe. Baby, worship my hips and waist. So fill my name with grace. I touch your soul when you hear me say, boy, let me be your woman. Let me be your woman. Woman, woman, woman. I can be your woman. Woman, woman, woman. Let me be your woman. Woman, woman, woman. Woman, I'm a motherfucker, but they got a problem. Put some babies in your life and take away the drama. Put the paper in the picture like a diorama. Lot of face, a lot of people that are opposite. Cause the world told me we ain't got the common sense. Gotta prove it to myself that I'm on top of shit. And you would never know a god without a goddess. This honest is fucking honest, kid. And I could be on everything. I mean, I could be the leader, head of all the states. I could smile and jiggle and tell his pockets empty. I could be the CEO, just like a Robin Fenton. And I'ma be there for you, cause you want my team, girl. Don't ever think you ain't ahead of these niggas' dream, girl. They wanna pit us against you.
each other when we succeed, and for no reasons they wanna see us end up like we were Gina or Mean Girl, princess or queen, tomboy or king. You've heard a lot, you've never seen Mother Earth, Mother Mary rise to the top. Divine feminine, I'm feminine.
Woman, let me be a woman. Woman, 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 I can be a woman. Woman, 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 let me be a woman. Woman, 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 I can be a woman. Woman, woman, woman.
So waste, so feminine with grace. I touch your soul when you hear me say,
boy,
let me be a woman.
Let me be a woman. Woman, 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 I can be a woman. Woman, 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 let me be.
What's up, folks? Welcome back. Whew, yes. Can we say today was an amazing day? I had so much fun on this boat, on the boat, on the yacht. We explored the island, saw my baby daddy, aka Drake, house. It was beautiful. Well, technically we didn't see the inside, but we were outside near the borderline. Anyway, but overall I met some amazing people on the boat, and connected with a couple of people. So I'm actually happy about that. And I am not naked. I have a crop top on. A shout out to my homie, Renee. She's an amazing chef, and I will link her below so you guys can check out her Instagram. Please follow her content. She's super dope. Thank you for inviting me, because I had so much fun and I needed this. And yeah, so we connected with a lot of people on the boat, and we had fun. I fell in the water. Hair got jacked up, but hey, it's looking good. And yeah, now we're about to go have dinner. I don't know where we're going yet, so stay tuned for that, because I'm taking you guys with me. And please, if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe, comment, like, you know, if you like this video so far. If you like this video so far, click the like button, you know. Yeah, I have so much more to share with you guys. So I am super, super hungry. So let me hurry up and get dressed, because I'm supposed to meet everybody up front in the next 5 minutes, and I don't have any pants on. Anyway, let's go.